That'll do it from the news desk for now. Time to toss it back to Kim.
All right, thank you so much, Brandy. We have Brandon Young here from Three Level Defense here, and he has a defense class coming up for women. Last time you were here, you showed us how to make sure we get to our cars safely, and I learned a whole bunch of things I had no idea about. What can women learn at this class coming up on Saturday?
All right, so this class coming up Saturday, we want you to be able to, you know, keep your hands inside. We want women to know to keep their hands inside.
Okay.
Most women complain about
what? You started already, man. I'm not worried. Yeah. I'm just like, well, dang, I mean, you standing
so
like this.
So most women complain about being grabbed, right?
Right, absolutely.
So when you
I'm not happy
grab
with
me,
this.
Grab
okay.
me.
Yeah.
You can flip it.
Okay, all right.
Go that way.
Got that. Mm-hmm.
Okay. Do you want to come back? You want to always come inside and keep that focus, you know?
Okay.
Keep those hands away.
Right, hands away. Yep, okay,
yep.
All right.
So you want to come in?
I'm going to
come
in. Hands away.
Exactly. And then you want to always go the opposite way of contact. So you're looking at me that way, I can go this way and get behind you.
Ah,
you know
okay. All right.
So we can always switch it up like that.
So how would I do that? Especially seeing how you have clearly a longer reach than I do.
So
my arms are short.
I'm looking this way. You can go this way.
Okay. And go this way. Oh, okay. All right. So you're looking this way.
You always want to feel like you overpower me. Yeah.
All right.
You want to feel like you overpower me every time. So try.
All right. So you're looking at yourself. Oh, my God.
You know? So, I mean, you can get away. You can get behind me.
Okay.
You know, try to overpower me somewhere like that.
I see.
You can go east side, you know. All right. You can run, you know.
Okay.
Whatever. So,
all right.
We just want to keep that inside, you know, contact.
Yeah, inside contact. That's good.
Inside contact.
Make sure I stay inside.
Exactly.
Now, what can happen if you don't?
Oh, you can easily get empowered. So
okay. So I have here, all kinds of craziness. Okay.
Yeah, exactly.
All kinds of shenanigans.
They can take over you, especially if it's a man. So, I mean, the other thing is the weapons.
Yes.
So, you know, you want to get, if it's a gun, you want to get up here.
Okay.
Come around, you take control like that.
Okay.
If it's a knife, you want to go down.
Down, okay.
Like that, and then swing around.
All right. So can I practice again with, like you said, with the gun? Show me the choreography again.
Okay, so you want to go up. So you don't want to shoot the ground. Yeah, so if you're pointing at me.
Okay.
Up.
And then
swing around. You got the power here.
Okay.
Okay?
All right.
So there you go.
Let me go ahead and give that a shot. Give that a shot. Up and around.
You want to get control. You want to get control of this arm too, though, at the same time.
Oh, keep control of this arm. Okay.
Yeah, keep control of that arm at the same time.
Let me give that a shot one more time. Up. And down. Okay. I see.
Yep. So you don't want to be in a line of fire. You don't want to hit the ground. You don't want to hit somebody walking around. So.
All right. How should women dress when they come to the class?
Wear something comfortable, like shorts, green Gatorade. You want to do that type of thing.
Because I have to say, I'm a little winded. I'm a little winded right now. And one more thing, especially for, because I consider myself an average stature woman. What would you recommend for a shorter woman? Like, my sister Shahida. Yeah, that's right. I called you short.
I would say you want to get the, if you're shorter, you want to get the feet in.
Uh-huh.
You know what I'm saying? You can take control of the feet a lot.
Oh.
You can twist bodies like that.
All right. I see.
You're overpowered already.
All
so
right.
you can, if I mean, it just depends on which way your defense coming in. So I can come this way. You're looking that way. You know?
Okay.
You're looking that way, so.
All right. I got to make sure I keep my eye on the ball. This guy right here. We have the Three Level of DEP Women's Self-Defense at Trinity Church of the Nazarene, June 15th, 10 until 2. That's this Saturday, ladies. 3515 Shackleford Road in Florissant. Go to threelevelservices.com. Hey. Even the little girls here are dangerous on the 9 a.m. show. Got you. Got you. Got you on the opposite
way. You did.